I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is an Ethernet card. Well, an Ethernet card is a device that computers use to transmit and receive signals between each other. So, for example, if you wanted to talk to a computer in another part of your house, your Ethernet card would be the device in the computer that actually transmitted the data across the wire or wirelessly to that other computer. Ethernet cards are built into every computer nowadays. You don't have to buy an extra one. In past times, you always had to buy an Ethernet card because networks weren't common. But with the advent of wireless and everything being transmitted over the airwaves and across cables and so forth, every computer has an Ethernet card built in. Now, this Ethernet card is something you should never have to mess with. Actually, you shouldn't have to configure it or do anything with it, because all it does is sit there, and when you plug a cable into the computer or tell the computer to transmit and receive data wirelessly, that Ethernet card does the rest for you automatically.